Paramashiva's message directly from Sri Kailasa. I will revive Hinduism. I am a Hindu revivalist, not by any revolution, but by evolution and setting model communities. Kailasa's enlightenment ecosystems, Sarvanya Pitas all over the world. Listen. I am not going to get into conflict or a war, or I am not going to wage wars and fights with existing old infrastructures of Hinduism or anyone's. I am not interested in any conflict, any war, any fight, any violence, anything. I am going to revive Hinduism by setting up a model community, enlightenment ecosystem. I am going to create absolutely from the scratch newly. Self-sustaining, temple-based, Hindu ancient enlightenment ecosystem and civilization based on that. Understand? Kailasa is reviving the ancient Hindu enlightened civilization. Paramashiva himself manifested this Kailasa Mandala, the enlightenment ecosystem, and the lifestyle. I am going to revive this whole enlightenment ecosystem, Kailasa, by creating a model Kailasas all over the world. I want all my disciples and the whole Kailasa, all the Sangha, Nityananda Sangha, to know this important thing. We are not going to wage war with anyone. We are not interested in any war, any violence, any conflict, any contradiction. We are not going to go and grab somebody's existing Hindu temple or anybody's any property. No. I am not interested in any of it. I will work sincerely, invoke Paramashiva, pray to Paramashiva to manifest in me, in all my disciples, devotees who want to manifest Paramashiva and revive this spiritual science which is the core for enlightenment ecosystem. Making you all manifest the state, space, powers, being, super consciousness, and Kailasa of Paramashiva. And making all of us manifest Paramashiva. All of us gathering, evolving the enlightenment ecosystem all over the world. It does not need to be all of us gathering in one place. It is not necessary. Now I am available everywhere for everyone. We can be as powerful ecosystem in a remote village in Tamil Nadu or remote village in South Africa, because I am available to all of you all over the world all the time. 24/7. We can be as powerful, authentic, enlightened ecosystem as Kailasa in a remote village in Tamil Nadu, Pattanam or Thiragapadi, or remote village in South Africa, Senegal, or a remote village in Brazil, or a remote village in Uttar Pradesh, or Kashi, or Nepal, or Canada, anywhere.